All right, sports fans, May 1st, 2011. This is way the heck out there, BU versus Wisconsin, the freshman boats. There's two BU freshman boats and one Wisconsin freshman boat going off in the center of the screen. Don't know the lane assignments from here. You didn't see the lane assignments on the Twitter feed, did you? Okay. Okay. Why take these long views? Stroke rates is about all I can tell you. Skip ahead if you don't want to see all the stuff between now and the end. The finish order will be up in the top, the title of the YouTube video. Right here it would be nice to have a tripod. So we're on the north bank of the Charles Basin in Cambridge, Mass. May 1st, 2011, the freshman race portion of the Jablonic Cup.
If I had to call it right now, it would be Wisconsin in the nearest lane, which I would guess would put BU first freshman in the middle lane, so you'll come up right next to him.
Yeah.
And BU second freshman in far lane.
Okay.
Not sure if I had to see that.
Those two boats look awfully close, or is that just an optical? No, okay, that's the chase boat. I can't, you know, the resolution on this eyepiece is limited.
I think that's a chase boat between the
two. Yeah, that's what that was. It's just suddenly. I could see it splashing, and I said, what the heck? No. All right. Right? They're done with the bridge?
Yep.
Check the Twitter feed real quick for
okay. Yeah, I guess I said it's Wisco and
Wisco in the near lane to the left. And then two BU boats to the right. And this tree. Hey.
No updates in the Twitter feed.
Okay. All right, breaking here into the open. Finally, it's May 1st, 2011, Wisconsin versus BU. I believe Wisco's in the near lane to the left,
yeah,
and the two BU freshman boats are in the two right-hand lanes.
I'm going to say first BU freshman's in the middle lane.
Yeah, looks like there's a bit of a lead. Okay, we're right on the finish line with the camera. BU with the lead here, looks like to me, from what I can tell.
Looks like it.
Okay.
it's like BU, first two, freshman, two. Wisconsin, BU second freshman.
Lead. There's a white stick on the other side. There's your open water for the BU freshman. First boat over Wisconsin. Alright, first the freshman race for BU in Wisconsin.